you look at the history of the company, we were born out of the dawn of sort of the big data era. The cloud was sort of the new frontier, and we were able to drive customers towards that as a new technology and a new stack. And so it's a really exciting place to be in the heart of all that, helping some of the world's most marquee brands make that transition on a daily basis.
The problems of big data and creating a self-service analytics infrastructure is a problem on everybody's minds. And we've been at it for 8 years solving that problem. We take really complex, messy data and we put a business layer on it that makes it easy to consume by business users and data scientists.
Companies, particularly Fortune 2000 companies, have lots of data that's siloed. All of these data sources create a lot of data, but they don't create big data, meaning that all of that data can't be harnessed to analyze to create actionable insights.
What starts to happen is they see results or experiences or unearthed information that previously was not possible to get to. And that's sort of the holy grail for organizations.
What AtScale does, it presents data in a way that is very usable, right? Versus just having data. And having data, don't get me wrong, is important for some data mining. But once you want to get real value of the data, you need some kind of AtScale semantic layer technology to be able to surface that.
AtScale is really unique in that no one else is really attacking this problem in the same way. So as an independent semantic layer that's not connected to cloud data platforms and not connected to business intelligence tools, we're really able to be a lot more agile and allow customers to use what tools make the most sense for them.
To the business and to our customers, they're able to stay ahead of their competition because they can deploy new use cases, they can find out new analytics, you know, and in the background, AtScale is doing all the hard work to make sure that things are performant, that we're reducing costs. And then, you know, this is a really good partnership between AtScale and our customers always materializes in success.